Congratulations, you are in the best 11 in the Cypriot League. What was your first feeling about it?
Yes, I'm very proud. I'm very delighted to get this award the second year in a row. I think for me it means a lot to get it because with my age, I think there are very good players in this championship, and to get it again in the second year in a row, for me it means a lot. I'm so delighted to get it.
You spoke about your age. You are 36 and you play like a teenager. What is the secret about?
Yes, I think it's, everything is in your mind, no? If you have the same illusion like when you start. And I think it's, I feel good. I feel that I can learn also a lot of things in this sport. And I also I have the passion to try to win some title, to win something for the AEK. And this is, I think, the secret, no? To have the same illusion like always.
Any thoughts about stopping your football and serve with another post?
No, now it's not in my mind to think another way that is not to play in football. I just renewed the contract one more year in AEK. I hope it's not going to be the last because I feel good to play more years. But you never know. You never know. You have to be ready because football is not forever. And you have to be ready to make another step. But I would like to be involved all the time in the football world.
Do you think this year was successful for AEK? Unfortunately, you didn't win the championship, but you finished in the second place.
Yes, I think every one of AEK have the sensation that we couldn't do anything more because we have been almost all the year in the first position, fighting with Apoel, almost in the cup. We couldn't reach the final. But I think we have to be proud, we have to be happy because it's not easy. It's not easy, one team from with like AEK to have in two years the second position is not easy because there are a very big teams. And it's not easy, but I have in our mind of AEK supporters and also my teammates, we have to try it again. We won't give up, and I think from this year we are ready to get it again.
Your opinion, AEK deserve any of the titles, the championship or the cup?
Yes, maybe we have deserved anything more because I think we have made the best football in the championship. But finally, I think also to be fair that finally if he takes the championship, is who deserve it. No, if we didn't take it, it's because we didn't deserve it to take. But I'm sure that we're going to do it, I don't know if next year, but for sure that sooner.
Something about the coach. Christiansen decided to leave AEK. What was the feelings in the bench about this leave?
Okay, first of all, I think we have to respect any decisions. He finished his contract with AEK. I think he has made amazing work with us these 2 years. We cannot say anything bad or anything wrong from him because he made amazing work with us. And just it, I don't know if it was good or was bad for him, but I think we have to respect his decision because in football it's all about decisions, and I think you have to respect it, and we have to continue with a new coach. He will come, and I think he will come with a new illusions and new ideas. And for sure, it's going to be good for AEK and for the team that to have a new coach.
Some rumors tell that Christiansen signing in Apoel. Do you, in your opinion, Christiansen will succeed on Apoel?
We don't know. I don't know. To be honest, I wish him all the best for him because I have a very good relationship for him. But I don't know. I don't know if it's going to be successful for him. I hope if he goes to Apoel that it's going to be worse for us, but I think that I wish him all the best for him.
And Roca has started the build of the new team. First of all, you sign with the team. And what do you want to say about the job of Roca in AEK?
Yes, also, like I said, with the coach, with Thomas, the same like Xavi, no? I think he built 2 years ago a very strong team. I think he brought a very good players. and it's not easy to come new in the Iceland and to broad to try to build a new team. And now he's in the way. I think we have a very good team. He's doing amazing job also. And I think all together we are doing a very good job and for try to get a championship or a title.
Every player who signed in for AEK to renew his contract said something about the new stadium. Everyone said that they are happy to play with in it. You said that. What's so nice about this stadium? It was a new stadium with a lot of people inside him. The town of Larnaca cheer about you.
Yes, I think it's going to be amazing for all of us. First of all, for the supporters to have a new home, to support the team. I think for the players also, it's going to be amazing to feel the supporters closer with us. And for all of AEK World, it's gonna be the best news, no? For the a new illusion for all of us, and I think I'm sure that this stadium is gonna try, and it's gonna give us a lot of illusions, a lot of titles, and a lot of enjoyings.
Unfortunately, last year you drew with Bordeaux, the French team, who unfortunately beat you. And you eliminate from Europa League. This time will be different, hopefully.
Yes, first of all, will be different because we are going to start earlier. We're going to start from the first round. But we have to have the same illusion. And I think with the new team that we have an amazing, a huge illusion for this competition. We're going to try it. We're going to give our best. We're going to give our 100% to try to qualify for as long as we can, and for us has to be a good beginning for the season.
Something last for any message for the fans of Larnaca of AEK who support you all this year.
Yes, one more time. I think just I can say thank you to them because they have close to the team all the time. I think that this connection that we have with the supporters have to continue like this in the next year, also with the new stadium. And I think it's just if we are together with the fans, the fans with the team, for sure the new season is going to be successfully.